take a letter to Paramount Studios, Hollywood. Gentlemen, I've read the book of your show, and as your legal advisor, I'm writing to let you know that it really can't be done. I know it's all in fun, but there is a state called Louisiana, and anyone can tell that they're going to be sore as, well, you won't get away with it. They'll sue you and the writers and the actors, too, because there are laws, laws that specifically say you can't write a book or a play based on characters living today. Yes, the cast will go to jail. Of that, I have no doubt. But speaking as your attorney, let me say that there is a way out. You can make the whole thing legal without changing a line in your book. It can still be Louisiana. You can call a crook, but you must say it's based on fiction, and everything will be fine. Yours truly, Sam Horowitz of Rafferty, Driscoll, and O'Brien.
Before the picture starts, we say with all our hearts, the characters portrayed in our musical charade have not been based on persons living or dead. They've all been made up out of the author's head. The politicians we investigate could come from Kansas, Maine, or Indiana. So we laid our story in the mythical state, a mythical state we call Louisiana. Within our simple plot, you'll notice quite a